How to organize your practice. During the first days of your practice, do as much meditation as you can, repeating the first opening practice, and using the third eye meditation, as well as its equivalent with the humming sounds and any other techniques you may pick up from the rest of the course. This strong initial imprint will make it easier to follow the rest of the process. Then a good way to proceed is to spend some time every morning practicing the third eye meditation and other exercises. For instance, meditate for 20 or 30 minutes, then practice the channel release exercises for 10 minutes, then the techniques on seeing for 10 minutes, then the techniques on protection for 10 minutes. Do a night practice every evening before going to sleep, and possibly in the afternoon or early evening, for instance if you are tired after coming home from work. If you have more time, it is certainly possible, and beneficial, to devote longer periods to the exercises. Yet it should be clear that the Vidya Retreat techniques have been designed for those who live in the world. They do not invite you to withdraw from your activities, but to start performing them with a new awareness. To succeed, the secret is not so much to spend long hours meditating but to incorporate more and more of these practices into each of your daily activities. The cornerstone of our method is to maintain a permanent awareness in the eye, between the eyebrows, whatever you are doing, apart from sleeping. This does not refer to the light or the space, which are to be kept for meditation times. But by permanently keeping an awareness of some vibration between the eyebrows, you will achieve a double purpose. On the one hand, you will gradually become more present in your actions, and centered, on the other hand your third eye will be nurtured by your awareness and develop into a powerful center of energy. So all the techniques of this course are to be regarded as occasions to cultivate a new awareness. The first and main benefit of our techniques of vision is that to implement them you have to remain aware and present between the eyebrows. If you are short of time, you can very well follow the process indicated in this course by meditating only 5 to 10 minutes every morning and incorporating the other practices into your daily routines. But these 5-10 minutes of morning meditation are essential for the development of your third eye. If your schedule is such that your practice time is in the evening and not in the morning, still try to keep the 5-10 minutes of morning meditation at any cost, for they secure a reconnection of your eye, which completely modifies your energy for the whole of the day.